Most people are told that peripheral neuropathy is permanent, that once your nerves are damaged, there's nothing that you can do. But that's simply not true. The right exercises can actually stimulate nerve repair and restore feeling in your hands and feet. Here's what almost no one is talking about. Your nerves are protected by myelin, a sheath that wraps around the nerves, helping them to send signals. When it breaks down, your nerves misfire, causing things like numbness, tingling, and pain. But science shows that specific movements can help rebuild myelin, improve nerve function, and even reverse nerve damage. In this video, I'll show you three powerful science-backed exercises that activate nerve repair so you can start feeling real relief. And if you stay until the end, I'll share one simple diet change that can supercharge these exercises so you don't miss a key step in repairing your nerves. Let's go ahead and get started. Hi. I'm Dr. Ole Olson, America's neuropathy coach and founder of Asuta Health Neuropathy Centers. For nearly 20 years, I've worked with patients to help them manage peripheral neuropathy without the use of drugs and surgery, using our signature Asuta method. This method utilizes advanced techniques to promote nerve regeneration, improve circulation naturally, and help patients regain mobility, reduce pain, and live fuller lives. Here on my channel, you'll find everything you need to know about neuropathy, causes, effective non-medical treatments, home remedies, exercises, and practical tips to manage symptoms. My goal is to make this your top resource for neuropathy relief, because you don't have to suffer alone. Your journey to relief starts here. So go ahead and hit subscribe for weekly videos that can help reduce your pain and improve your daily life. In addition to that, I wrote a book called Reversing Neuropathy, Key Components for Getting Your Life Back. You can get a free copy at the link in the pinned comment below. So why do you need to pay attention to myelin? If you're dealing with peripheral neuropathy, understanding myelin is crucial. Myelin is the protective sheath around your nerves that allows them to send signals quickly and efficiently. It acts like the insulation on an electrical wire. Without it, signals slow down, misfire, or get completely lost. When myelin gets damaged, your nerves struggle to communicate with the rest of your body. This leads to things like numbness, tingling, pain, weakness, and even loss of coordination. Over time, worsening myelin damage can make everyday movements more difficult, affecting your quality of life. But here's the good news. Exercise has been shown scientifically to help regenerate myelin. This is a game changer for peripheral neuropathy patients because repairing myelin means restoring nerve function and reducing symptoms. Now that you understand the role of myelin in nerve health, let's get into three exercises that science has shown can help repair myelin and improve your neuropathy symptoms. Number one, aerobic exercise. Things like walking, cycling, or swimming have been shown to increase brain-derived neurotrophic factor, BDNF, a key protein that helps repair myelin and promote nerve regeneration. According to research from Mayo Clinic, BDNF plays a crucial role in keeping nerves healthy and supporting the growth of new myelin. But why does this matter for peripheral neuropathy patients? One of the biggest challenges of neuropathy is poor nerve signaling. Your nerves struggle to send messages properly, leading to numbness, tingling, burning pain, and muscle weakness. Without enough myelin, your nerves can't heal, which is why neuropathy tends to get worse and worse over time. Aerobic exercise helps in two major ways. First, it increases blood flow to your nerves, delivering oxygen and nutrients that promote healing. Damaged nerves need a steady supply of these nutrients in order to regenerate. Secondly, it triggers the release of BDNF, which stimulates the production of new myelin, helping your nerves to function more efficiently. Here's how to do it. First, aim for 30 minutes of moderate intensity aerobic exercise about 3 to 5 times a week. Walking is a great option, but if balance is an issue, try cycling or swimming, which reduces the risk of falls. If 30 minutes feels overwhelming, start with just 10-minute sessions and gradually increase. This is why it works. Consistently doing aerobic exercise trains your nervous system to rebuild myelin and strengthen nerve connections. Over time, this can lead to reduced numbness and tingling, better muscle coordination, and even improved pain levels. Number two, motor skill training. Learning new movements, practicing new motor skills such as playing an instrument, drumming patterns, or even learning dance steps has been directly linked to increased myelin content in the brain. A study published in Frontiers in Cellular Neuroscience found that motor skill learning stimulates myelination in specific brain regions, suggesting that challenging your coordination and dexterity can help repair myelin. For neuropathy patients, motor skill training is critical because nerve damage doesn't just cause pain. It also affects fine motor control, balance, and coordination. Many people with neuropathy notice that they drop objects easily. They struggle to button a shirt or feel unsteady when walking. These symptoms happen because damaged nerves aren't communicating properly with your muscles. Motor skill training helps in two important ways. First, it forces your nerves to adapt. Every time you practice a new skill, your nervous system creates new connections and reinforces healthy nerve pathways. Secondly, it strengthens the connection between your brain and muscles, improving coordination and helping you to regain control over fine motor movements. Here's how to do it. Try activities that require precise movements and hand-eye coordination. Things like playing an instrument, piano, guitar or drumming, juggling, handwriting or drawing, practicing new dance steps, or even brushing your teeth with the opposite hand. Start with 15 to 20 minutes a day focused on small controlled movements. This is why it works. Unlike repetitive exercise, motor skill training challenges your brain and nerves in new ways, forcing them to rebuild myelin pathways. Over time, this can improve hand strength, reduce shakiness, and restore coordination. Key benefits for anyone struggling with daily tasks. Number 3, high intensity interval training. Short bursts of intense activity or HIIT training involves short bouts of exercise with short bouts of rest. The Mayo Clinic reports that HIIT training increases the BDNF levels to help repair myelin and your overall health. For neuropathy patients, HIIT offers a unique advantage and provides benefits of aerobic exercise, but in a shorter time frame, making it much more time efficient. More importantly, research shows that high intensity exercise leads to greater BDNF production than moderate, which means stronger support for nerve healing. Neuropathy can cause muscle weakness, foot drop, and loss of balance, making it harder to move around confidently. HIIT can help rebuild strength and coordination while also reducing nerve inflammation. So here's how you can do it. First of all, choose any low impact movement. Could be marching in place, bodyweight squats, jumping jacks. Fast paced arm movements will even work. Perform the exercise at high intensity for 30 seconds, then rest for 30 seconds. You're gonna repeat this for about 8 to 10 rounds, totaling about 10 minutes of HIIT training. And here's why this works. The intense bursts of movement force your body to release more BDNF, which triggers myelin repair. HIIT also helps increase nerve activation, making it easier for weakened muscles to regain their strength. Over time, this can reduce pain, improve mobility, and even restore feeling in the hands and feet. Exercise isn't just about staying active. It's a tool for repairing myelin and improving your nerve function. Now, here's your bonus tip, a simple dietary addition that can make these exercises even more effective. According to research from the Mayo Clinic, combining these exercises with a high-fat diet can further support myelin repair and nerve regeneration. Myelin is made of up to about 70% fat, which means your body needs healthy fats to build and maintain it. This is how a high-fat diet helps. First, provides the raw materials for myelin repair. Since myelin is mostly fat, consuming healthy fats like omega-3s and monounsaturated fats can actually speed up the rebuilding process. Secondly, it reduces inflammation. Peripheral neuropathy often comes with chronic inflammation, which can slow down that nerve healing. Healthy fats help reduce nerve inflammation, making it easier for myelin to regenerate. Third, it boosts BDNF production. Just like exercise, a high-fat diet has been linked to increased brain-derived neurotrophic factor, or BDNF, further promoting nerve healing and repair. Here are the best healthy fats for myelin repair. First, avocados, rich in monounsaturated fats that support nerve health. Olive oil, a powerful anti-inflammatory fat that promotes myelin repair. Fatty fish, like salmon, mackerel, or sardines, are high in omega-3 fatty acids, which are essential for nerve function. Nuts and seeds, like walnuts, chia seeds, and flax seeds, provide alpha-linolenic acid, ALA, a plant-based omega-3 that supports brain and nerve health. And eggs, which contain choline, a key nutrient that helps maintain myelin integrity. So why does this matter for peripheral neuropathy? Well, if you're experiencing numbness, tingling, burning pain, or weakness, your nerves are struggling to communicate properly. By fueling your body with the right fats, you're giving your nervous system the building blocks it needs to repair damaged myelin faster. Here are your next steps. To maximize nerve healing, try combining these three exercises with a high-fat diet rich in omega-3s and anti-inflammatory fats. This combination can enhance myelin regeneration, reduce your neuropathy symptoms, and restore nerve function more effectively than exercise alone. Now that you have a science-backed plan to repair myelin and improve nerve function, I want to hear from you. Which of these exercises are you going to try first? Drop a comment below. Let's take control of neuropathy recovery together. If you found value in this video, please like and share it with someone who needs to hear this. You never know who might be looking for hope, just like you were. If you want to truly understand why myelin is crucial and how its damage disrupts your nerves, your next must-watch video is Understanding Myelin's Role in Peripheral Neuropathy. Click to watch and take control of your nerve health.